could talk to God. I have a million questions if we could sit down face to face. And I'd inquire how he likes to spend his days, and if he has any regrets about this world he made. 'Cause everywhere I look, children hungry, people hurting. Is it working? Does it really have to be this way? I think he might say, hey, it's really very simple. Follow my example, people. It's not so hard to live in the right way. Learn to love each other, your sister and your brother. If I could talk to God, I wonder if that's what he'd say. Talk to God, I'd look him in the eye and ask him about my destiny. And shouldn't I spend my time on grander things? And does it even make a difference anyway? In a world full of confusion, am I part of the solution? Will it take a revolution for the world to change? I think he might say, hey, it's really